And we're empty. Again.
So, whose turn is it to find more fuel?
Not me. Last time I took a wrong turn and almost got lost.
I have a better idea. We could settle down here instead of moving on.
I gotta say, it looks better than the last couple of towns we came through.
Now that you mention it, it does feel kinda homey.
It's settled. This town is where we'll set up our new base. We just have to find a spot that's defensible. Maybe with some room to expand. I could really use a
I'm sorry, I can't keep up with you.
I'm here, getting the work. All that's left to do now is claim this place as ours. Then we can start fixing it up.
Now that's using your head.
Pipes are working and the breaker box is connected. Enjoy your water and power, everyone.
We owe your people so much. We brought some supplies as a welcome to our town.
Our first priority has to be gathering materials. We'll need them to improve this place.
Hey, you mind checking out a new area? We haven't seen much of it yet.
I'm glad we've already got a start on building this base up into something real.
Any chance you can help us out over here?
I'm coming.
I'm glad folks like you are still out there.
Zombie over there.
Don't worry, I'll be back before you know it.
all that hard work pays off.
All red and gooey. It's gotta mean a plague heart is nearby. And probably plague zombies, too.
The safest way to collect samples is by killing plague zombies. The best place to find them is in the territory around a plague heart.
Those things basically infect your whole environment. It's pretty nice. Or you can just destroy the plague heart itself to get a bunch of samples. That's more dangerous.
Make sure you gear up for this one. Be ready to fight.
Helping out like this is a good way to make friends.
I'm hoping it pays off. We could use allies out here.
Better watch out for plague zombies. I need a break.
Oh!
hope it's helpful.
Sweet.
That nearby plague heart means there's no real security here. Hey, I found something.
These plague samples. I can make something that'll cure blood plague if one of us gets infected. We're happy to share the recipe if you need it.
Thank you.
See ya.
Are you reading me, hon? I can't have it on my conscience if we let one of ours die. We need more medicine.
You got it. Supplies dropped at base.
Hey, how you living?
Hey, Lily, it's Ray Santos. I wanted to let you know we've had a couple more communities settle down here in Trumbull Valley. They seem like good folks.
Thanks, Ray. It's nice to hear that people are coming back to the valley. Take care of yourself, all right? I count on you to keep an eye on Trumbull for me.
Yes, ma'am.
Can't catch my breath.
We have to find more ammunition somewhere.
Quality stuff to trade. Anybody interested?
For that. Well, this would make a great outpost. I guess that's worth something. No room for that.
Folks, I got an offer you can't refuse. Well, I mean, you can, but humor me.
Outpost secure and ready to go. And honestly, this place might be worth even more sprucing up. Zombies go toward loud noise. Okay, this place checks out. Zombie free. Okay, I've searched everything here.
So what do folks think about sharing some stuff with the neighbors?
Keep fighting.
Hello, Trumbo Valley. This is Tressy Huerta, speaking to you from downtown Marshall. Most of you don't know me yet, but if things go well, you will soon. I'm working on a little project that's gonna help this valley thrive again, like it used to. For now, just stay strong and be good to each other. We're all in this together, after all.
When we needed help, the sheriff stepped up. The least we can do is drop off a little something from time to time.
I'm lucky you were around to help.
Follow me. I'll show you your sweet digs.
Not a bad idea.
Welcome to the gang.
Thanks. This'll be great. Trust me.
The air feels warm and sticky. So gross. Shall we do some business?
Yeah, sure.
This will help a lot.
Hey, yo!
Stay safe, all right?
Hey, yo!
Good luck out there.
Hi, this is Lily Ritter, reaching out to all the new additions to our Trumbull family. Before I started the network, I lived in Trumbull. So, as long as I'm around, that valley will always have someone there to watch out for you. And that someone is my good friend, Raymundo Santos. If you need help, Ray is the guy to see.
He's down there, Lily. I'm no miracle worker.
Don't be modest, Ray. I can't imagine a Trumbull Valley without you there keeping watch.
Mm-hmm.
Hey there. You and I should talk soon.
Would it be time to worry now? You know, if I was the worrying type?
That whole infrastructure is gone forever.
You're going to get hurt one day trying to take care of everyone.
I'm noticing the low morale around here. You know it's serious.
I'm hoping to make a trade. Interested?
I don't see why not.
Hey, we made good partners. I think they'll give us better prices in the future. And trade is the key to our survival.
Are we sure about this plan?
Hey there. Make yourself at home.
I'm coming to you.
Thanks.
Thank you. quiet. At least, as quiet as it can get this close to a plague heart. I don't even want to know what makes the air taste so bad. Okay. Nothing but good times. This place looks empty.
I used to live here in Fairfield, with my family. Back before everything fell apart. I was a long way from home when it happened, and I've been trying to get back here ever since. I know my husband and my son are gone, but I need something, anything, to help remember them. Please, can you help me find something to remember my family by? Thank you. This really means a lot to me.
From what I hear, a lot of people were torn by the rest of our message. I'm still up there myself. I'm not sure.
Yeah, I'm just about there. Talk to you in a bit.
Thank you. This means a lot to me, really.
Hello, gorgeous. No room for that. I think I found something. It looks like a stuffed hippo.
Oh my gosh, that's Hippo Thomas. It belonged to our son. Can you bring it to me?
For sure.
Can I see what you found?
Say, you want to be a good neighbor and come help us out with this?
We gave this to Anthony when he turned 2. He called it Hippo Thomas because he couldn't say hippopotamus. I really needed this. I can't even begin to thank you.
Please accept this. You've more than earned it.
Glad to help.
I think I'll be moving on now. Being here without my family, well, it's just too much.
Later.
Hey there. Come on in and stay safe. I can work with that.
Whoa, a lot of plague zombies around here.
Zombies coming toward base. Nothing we can't handle, though.
Thanks. I'll see you around.
Man, that is a lot of zombies.
Ugh.
Oh my god, our home is just surrounded by these things!
That one needs another hit. Anybody good? Anybody injured? Fuck, my eyes are burning. Hell yeah, that shit worked great!
This is your man, Twain, the voice of the network. Yes, I'm still here. As always, I'm reaching out to all my brothers and sisters out there, struggling to stay alive. Don't fall suffer since the Harley Jones, a great audio. But if we get stuck in the past, we got no future. I'm not telling you to forget the people we've lost along the way. Instead, you gotta use that. Keep the faith, no matter what.
This guy might be nuts, but you never know.
Thank you. shit, this hurts.
Almost empty on that. Know what makes the air taste so bad.
Shoot it for me. Fire in the hole! Hell yeah! Fuck you!
We should be able to start securing this area now.
Ray, it's Lily. Alexis told me she's been trying to reach you about some problem with one of our communities in Trumbull. Is everything okay?
Thanks, Lily. I'm taking care of it.
All right, then. You let me know if you need any help.
I have a feeling we weren't supposed to pick up that conversation.
No room for that. Hell yeah.
I can't carry that much.
Well, all right then. Thank you.
That is a lot to carry. No room for that. Most scavengers focus on big items. If we stock up on small comforts, it'll add up when we need a trade.
Really? I'm disappointed in you.
Who lived somewhere around here and fancied herself a survivalist. I wonder if she made it this long.
Could be worse. Could be better, but I'll take what I can get.